Hey y'all, so I'm back today with another video. If y'all haven't heard about the big snow blizzard that's all over Texas, that's what you're seeing right now from my backyard. The mess that you're seeing in this video is actually accumulation over maybe a week. I didn't know that our power was gonna go out, so we kind of just had to leave, and we had to book a hotel. So this is when we got back from the hotel and we walked into this big mess, and I didn't realize how messy the house was and how we just had to up and leave. And here I'm just going through this basket and throwing away like expired food, and I had to clean the top of the refrigerator off, and it was so gross. It had so many crumbs on there, like someone had been eating up there, which is crazy to me. I guess it's all the breadcrumbs. I usually do laundry in the laundry room, but the laundry room and garage are together and it's freezing in there. I just decided to fold the laundry on the kitchen table after I cleaned. I'm usually caught up on the laundry. I usually just have one load a day to wash, dry, and fold. But this particular day, I had about 3 loads of laundry. So I'm just trying to catch up and do what I can before we put our little baby to bed. It was starting to get pretty late around this time.